Hazrat Ibn Umar radiyallahu anhu states that Allah's apostle sallallahu alaihi wasallam has proscribed from contracting swap marriage. Sahih Muslim Hadees number 3452.